on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. So what did Paul Heyman call it? Initiative? Sami Zayn taking the initiative to take out Shinsuke Nakamura on his own tonight, so the bloodline wouldn't have to worry about it.
Oh, yes! Oh, my God, it's back!
His opponent from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Did you need a ladder to get on the desk? It's been a long time since you've been up there.
I have been eating carbs every day since WrestleMania, but Boobs, it's not the same without you, but the electricity is back on SmackDown!
Paying homage to Boobs is Pat McAfee. Shinsuke Nakamura acknowledging my broadcast partner. And Nakamura has a score to settle tonight with a person who many people call a stooge, Sami Zayn. Zayn considers himself a locker room leader, but yet he runs to Roman Reigns every time somebody talks about him to give him information about what people are saying behind Roman Reigns' back. Pat, Sami is not happy. And remember, Nakamura with a score to settle as well. Roman Reigns and the Usos suckering in a minute. A few weeks ago, as Shinsuke came out to blame the Usos for the injury to Boogs. And now, Sami Zayn running his mouth.
Well, that's all Sami Zayn does. We get some oxygen to the commentary table, and let's get started.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a score to settle tonight with Sami Zayn. So again, a lot of people have labeled Sami a stooge, Pat. Would you agree with that?
A rat, a coward, a stooge, plenty of nicknames, but stooge does seem to be very accurate to describe how Sami Zayn operates. He has a brain, but he never seems to use it.
How about the way that Sami Zayn describes himself, that being a locker room leader?
Yeah, locker room leader, a veteran, somebody that people look up to, the only people that look up to him, rats in the subway. This guy's a coward. Got beat by Johnny Knoxville at WrestleMania. Yeah. Never forget.
Entertaining match.
That's right, I saw Wee Man pick up.
Cover, kick out by Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn and slam him on his back. Just like I saw Pontius' cheeks.
Pat, when you were playing in the NFL, right, how would you treat someone like Sami Zayn who would run around and stoop stuff off to like the coaches?
To be honest, I never had a teammate that was like this.
Really?
I think it's because I was only on good teams. I was very lucky to do so. But if Sami gets on your team, that is a catalyst to you guys sucking, probably. And, you know, I think we've all seen it here at SmackDown.
Sami Zayn calls himself a locker room leader, but I guess you could really call him a follower. He just wants to follow Roman Reigns in the bloodline.
Yeah, he's been looking a little desperate to get into the bloodline.
Says he has to see a return to his credibility after the loss to Knoxville back at WrestleMania, which is very embarrassing and humiliating for Zayn. And Shinsuke Nakamura. Well, that stuff up in Zaguri caught Zayn in the ear.
I think there's a couple people chanting Sami Zayn. Are these people watching the same shows we've been watching? Nakamura, former Intercontinental Champ.
Oh, wow. Vintage Nakamura there. He is in complete control of Zayn. I'm sure Zayn's going to use some sort of excuse like he wasn't ready for the match. If he loses, blame Adam Pearce for putting him in the match or whatever.
Nobody can ever be ready for Shinsuke Nakamura.
Went for the Kinshasa! Michinoku driver! Cover now! And a kick out at two! Sami Zayn has taken control. We're back on Friday Night SmackDown here on Fox. It has been all Sami Zayn during the commercial break. Zayn trying to regain his, quote, credibility after the loss to Johnny Knoxville back at WrestleMania. He's also claiming he's doing this for the bloodline, taking care of Roman Reigns' business after he caught Nakamura talking about both Roman Reigns and the Usos.
I haven't spoken directly to the bloodline. That they have to hate the fact that Sami Zayn and their names are coming out of your mouth in the same sentence. But that's what Sami Zayn can do. He can manipulate situations. So he's worked himself into a match with a great heel.
And now Sami Zayn off the second rope. Cover now on Nakamura. Is it enough to put him away? Near fall by Zayn. And now getting frustrated with the official.
Sami showing zero couth per use.
And very upset with Ryan Tran as Sami Zayn now measures Nakamura, Zayn second. Oh, Nakamura caught him with a kick to the midsection, and now it's time for Shinsuke to rally.
Shinsuke, every part of his body is a weapon. The king of strong style. Innovative offense here. Sami Zayn holding his foot. Let me pound the other one off your jaw, pal.
Nakamura, physical as they come.
Rallying in Long Island, on Long Island.
Former Royal Rumble match winner. Knee right to the back of the neck by Nakamura. Shin now rolls to the cover. Cover, hooks the leg. Kick out at two by Zayn.
We're talking millimeters away from Shinsuke getting a win over Sami on Friday Night SmackDown. Shinsuke thought it was over. It's great to see Shinsuke Nakamura in action, isn't it?
Indeed. Sami Zayn not expecting this match to happen tonight. He asked for the match to be next week. WWE official Adam Pearce said, nope, it's going to happen right now. And now Nakamura. Striking back. Kick after kick after kick.
With the explosivity from Shinsuke.
Nakamura.
And creativity.
Looking for the armbar. Sami Zayn able to block at least momentarily. Nakamura trying to break the grip. Finally does. Is Zayn going to tap out? Armbar in. What's Zayn going to do? Nakamura trying to extend the arm. Couldn't quite do it. And allowed Sami Zayn to roll into a pinning combination.
Sami impressively outpowers Shinsuke.
Couldn't out quick Shinsuke there, though.
Shinsuke almost had Sami tapped out. Now he's got him in his sights.
Nakamura. Ready, perhaps, for the Kinshasa to put Sami Zayn away. And Zayn, realizing it, is going to hightail it yesterday. Mr. Retreat, that's what we should call him after the past few weeks.
Hey, this is becoming your finisher, running from people.
And now Nakamura turns his attention to Zayn and catches him with a kick to the face. Both men down right in front of our announce table as the official now at a count of three. Sami Zayn crawling his way back here behind the announce table again, tossing chair after chair into Shinsuke Nakamura, but Nakamura now on the other side. Sami drives him into the barricade and a Hallua kick, dropping Nakamura right here in front of us. And no. Sami Zayn has beat the count to the ring.
Yes.
Here is your winner as a result of a count out.
Sami Zayn celebrating a count-out victory over Shinsuke Nakamura.
That's straight out of the Sami Zayn playbook.
Of course it is.
Looks like a card, lures Shinsuke out, outsmarts him, gets a backdoor win somehow.
And is Sami Zayn...